game so well, so I'm sure we're in for a treat now.
Little shout. You hear some players in practice. Mitsutani does that quite a lot.
The wrist kick off. Speed direction. Ocharov, when he serves, his knees nearly touching the ground.
I remember I was right next to the team at the time. It was been very impressive. No. Oh, committed early. 8-3. The game, wherever they go, they're recognised. Oh, super. Really,
nine,
really good
five.
For 5-9, 9-5.
Yeah, very quick off the bounce there, Mizutani. He stepped in with that flick. Counter topspin with the backhand, left the table open. To play the ball.
That's a great shot. Oh no! Times without success. And he's missed another one. And that is a 10-all. He can take the first game right here. And he does. It's 11-10. Wow. Sensational. Coming from the dead. Mitsutani.
Those tactics into the body wide. And back to the body again.
He's up for this, I can tell you now. He really wants this victory. And he's got 15 minutes left on the clock. Oh, that was a beautifully set up rally there. 3-1. The times. It's a special place. So.
Oh.
Yeah, good. Only six. A slight. Yeah.
Needs to get this second game if possible.
At 3-8.
Five.
Yeah. And we saw that.
Nine, seven.
Got it.
Not it. Two off Chirov. And he's missed that for Tsutani serves. 9-10. That's it. 11-9 at last. Ocharov has picked it up. League. Here we go. Game three. And you heard the sound there that I was talking about earlier. Yeah, it is. It is
Ocharov.
Ocharov at 2-1. A kg of the 24 where we started. Look at those eyes, isn't that fantastic? Backhand now. And that doesn't work. Goes back to the original. Great work, Dimitri.
Didn't quite get his feet round out the way.
And achieve his ambition.
And
he goes.
Decision. And get caught out.
Super.
Awesome
player. He really is aggressive. And there is 4-10.
Mm.
He's got it. It's 11-5. He's taken the lead by 2-1 with a little over 2.5 minutes left. Here we go. We've always had to resort to fast five or an extension. Let's have a cup of tea, shall we? Oh dear, brilliant. Ovcharov finds the net and goes off the table, but both these players absolutely, look at the counter play by Mizutani.
And how far he was to play that strong backhand.
Oh, I change a successful one, but right. It's a Tony looking in great shape to level it up at 2-2. Yeah. Again, the block worked. For a superior position here. It's game point, Mizutani. And he's missed that one as well. And there's another one.
Set it up perfectly.
Another miss. Turns it around and takes this game. To level things up in the match. And he's done it. 11-5 there from the coach as well, and the announcement, we are in fast five mode. The first to five. Oh, great. Yeah,
good start there by Mizutani.
The attempt is to five. Another beautiful shot, same place. Alternate serve, so he's got the serve back again here at two love.
Yeah, all the...
Done it again into the corner.
Love, wow. Three.
Yep. Once here. He has. Okay. His colleagues. And that is it. It's 5-2.
5-2.
To a seventh game. That will be fun. Really exciting. And that is a brilliant play. Fantastic. Rubber game. He's got it. That is a five love over in no time at all.
Oh, that was a good backhand there. Very
in deficit. 1-2. And not for long. 2-2. It's going to go at right. And he does.
Mizutani does with his service here. He follows in.
And he does. Really, really impressive. After off in service, it must win. And it is going to the wire. It's 4-4. Go. And Mizutani is victorious. A brilliant finish to a magnificent match. And the colleagues together in Russia have been split by 1 point at the end of a fabulous, fabulous match.